Do you want to become data analyst and data scientist, but still you have not started learning SQL? Buck up, guys. Start learning SQL now. Hi, guys. Welcome to my channel. Let's understand today few things related to SQL. Do you want to become data analyst and data scientist, but still you have not started learning SQL? Buck up, guys. Start learning SQL now. So why you must learn SQL? There are top 8 reasons which I would like to discuss in today's session. So I request you to see this video till the end. So before I proceed, let's talk about what an SQL is. SQL stands for Structured Query Language, which is used to interact with databases such as Microsoft SQL Server, Oracle, Teradata, DB2, Sybase, MySQL, etc. SQL is also referred as High-Level Language and English-alike language. Now, SQL was developed at IBM by Donald B. Kamberlin and Raymond F. Boyce in early 1970s. And if you see, you have different components of SQL such as data definition languages, that is your DDL commands, data manipulation languages, that is your DML commands, data control languages, that is your DCL commands, and transaction control languages, that is your TCL commands. Now let's talk about the top 8 reasons due to which you must learn SQL to make your career as data analyst and data scientist. First reason, easy to learn and understand. SQL is very easy to learn, understand, and apply, although it comes with a bit of learning curve for non-techies. But still, if you learn SQL from scratch, practice and apply the concepts, you become better than techies while writing your SQL codes. Second reason, for data retrieval and extraction. Now, let's understand this. Most of the time, data will be present in databases, especially the transactional data generated in banks, insurance, healthcare, retail, e-commerce, etc. Now, these kinds of data is most suitable to be stored in databases. Hence, to retrieve the data from database, SQL is the most commonly used language to interact with the database. Also, data retrieval is faster using SQL. Third reason, data preparation and data wrangling. Now, many times what happens is the data which is extracted from external source, it may not be in a desired or appropriate form. Hence, you need to enrich the data. For that, you may have to clean the data, restructure your data, transform the data into the desired format, merge the data from different sources and put it in a single tabular form or a data set, etc. This entire process is referred as data wrangling. Now the data is prepared for further manipulations and analysis. Fourth reason due to which you must learn SQL is your data manipulation. Now, data manipulation, what happens is many times the data which you are looking forward is not present in a single table. Hence, you have to join two or more tables to get the data in a single tabular form, or you may have to perform certain calculations, aggregations on a numeric column for further manipulations, or you need to find out what is the second highest revenue generating customer, or you need to know what is the last ordered product by the customer. What is the date on which the patient has to come for the next follow-up after 2 months? Customer ID, patient IDs to be generated, etc. These tasks are the part of data manipulations which can be easily done by SQL joins, select statement using various functions such as aggregate, date, string, ranking, analytic, etc. Fifth reason, that is your data mining. Now here also what happens is, many times just by seeing the data, we do not get the real picture or insights which are hidden out of it. Hence, for data mining purpose, even SQL is also nowadays used by many organizations. Using data mining, meaningful patterns and insights can be inferred, such as segment potential leads or customers who can bring more revenue, understanding your customer needs and requirements, foresee customer attrition or churn, sales and inventory forecasting, etc. Sixth reason, preparation for test environment by table creation. Now here what happens is, many times you are required to create your own tables to test certain analysis done before they are deployed in the model in the live environment. Hence, SQL can be used for this purpose. Seventh reason, high paying jobs. Now see what happens is, based on the current trend in the market, candidates who know SQL well with Python and R are absorbed faster and they get the higher salaries compared to candidates without the knowledge of SQL. SQL can be easily integrated with these scripting languages for fetching the data for building machine learning models. So that is why candidates are paid higher. Eighth reason, wider industry acceptance. Now here, SQL is used by almost all mid-sized and big organizations such as Accenture, Amazon, Altisource, Airbnb, Analytics Quotient, Citibank, ICICI Bank, HDFC Bank, Standard Chartered Bank, JP Morgan, Wells Fargo, IQVIA, Cerner, Google, Facebook, Twitter, Flipkart, NinjaKart, WNS, and the list continues. Hence, you have wider industry acceptance of candidate with SQL hands-on. Now the question arises, how you can learn SQL? If you are looking forward to learn SQL, you can learn online. There are many online resources from which you can learn SQL easily, such as platforms of edX, Coursera, DataCamp, etc. But the only problem is, most of the courses available are recorded ones and you really needed to be focused, maintain the same energy throughout the sessions, maintain the passion and motivation to complete the course. If you can do these, then you can learn SQL for free. But in case, if you are looking forward for live instructor-led online paid sessions, I can be your instructor and mentor. I can provide you instructor-led online training sessions in SQL for data analyst and data scientist with 250 plus assignment questions, 5 tests, 3 projects, learning resources such as SQL manuals, ebooks, and the list continues. You can contact me from the contact information given below in the link or via LinkedIn. I hope this video helps and would give you clear path of why you must learn SQL for making career as data analyst and data scientist. If you feel that this video is helpful for you, please like and share this video with your friends. And yes, please do not forget to subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon. You can definitely connect me on LinkedIn or you can contact me via the contact information given below. Thank you. Best regards and all the very best. Yours sincerely, Dyuti.